shouldn't have been showing up in increasing numbers around Finleyville. And I think I know why. We've identified what we believe is a major infected incursion point at the old Blue Dog Mine. I dispatched a cleaner team under Pelissaro to deal with the situation. Last transmission we received from them was that they were approaching the mine but facing heavy opposition.
Why them and not us? I mean, do the mission, not disappear.
Because I needed someone that followed orders.
How did that work out for you?
I needed people I can trust. You want to earn mine again? Find out what happened to them and seal Blue Dog Mine.
You trying to get yourself killed? Let's go. Fuck off.
What's that?
Like I kicked a puppy when I told Hoffman he wasn't coming. Anytime someone's out this way, he's always jumping up and down trying to get on the team.
Country will save you time on foot. Here's hoping you can drive back with Pelissaro and the rest of his team.
Hawker there!
Get it off me!
Who the fuck shot me?
Sorry! Loading!
Jason was your son, right? What happened? I mean, if you don't mind me asking.
Yes.
Handgun!
hostages.
Cover me, reloading!
Over there.